Just think, guys, Survivor Series just a few hours ago. These guys are in here right now battling it out.
But WWE is all about, Book.
You see Ambrose's head snap back.
Sheamus back up to the top. Still showing the punishment he's taken both tonight and last night. Wow. Knocked off the top onto the apron into the floor. Ambrose isn't all there, is he?
Not a good place for Sheamus right here. Here we go!
Oh, and he runs into a right.
Bro!
Went for the bro kick. Ambrose ducked underneath, knocked Sheamus out the other side.
Well, here comes Dean.
Suicide dive takes down Sheamus.
You keep your distance, you understand me?
Oh, no, from behind! Oh, man! Attacking him from behind, Sheamus rolling up Ambrose, trying to steal the victory.
Oh, what a kick from Sheamus.
Ambrose using the ropes for momentum, rolling up Sheamus now, shoulders down, kick out at two. Drop toe hold into the second rope.
Sheamus hit face first on the rope. What's Dean got in mind?
I don't think he knows.
He's trying to figure it out as he goes along. Always effective, though. And now Cesaro up with the apron. Sheamus looking to take advantage.
Right. Momentary hesitation. All it
takes.
The Celtic Warrior.
It's all it takes, Corey.
All right, here we go.
Oh, no.
If Sheamus lands this, it is all over.
Ambrose is above the top rope. Sheamus with a rolling senton. Crushing the ribs of Ambrose. And Ambrose kicked out at two.
You gotta be kidding me.
How?
No way.
Cesaro is all of us right now, completely shocked. Half of what Dean Ambrose does is all instinct. He's gonna need it now. Hopefully instinct will dictate getting out of the way of this bro kick. Oh, there goes Rollins.
Rollins right through the ring and taking out Cesaro.
Where did he come from?
Sheamus was distracted momentarily.
And Ambrose looking to take advantage with the dirty deeds. Cover, hooks the leg. Ambrose with the win.
Wow. Here is your winner, Dean Ambrose.
The distraction allowed Ambrose to hit dirty deeds and pick up the win.